How I feel about my haircut? I feel great about it. All right. Yo guys, what's good, man? It's your boy Dre. Hey man, I'm back with a lit video. Y'all watching another lit video. What's good with y'all, man? I know it's been a minute, alright? Y'all know me, bro. I be brushing, I be chilling, you know what I'm saying? Got the clean cut. Y'all know I stay with the clean cut, bro. Y'all know it. You know what I'm saying? Stay with the clean cut. So basically, man, this video, I just wanna see where you guys are at. Want to check up on you guys, see what you guys been up to. I know school has started, all right? School started. Let me know, you know what I'm saying, what you guys' grades looking like. Basically, just let me know, you know, what's going on right now with you guys. How's your hair? What stage are you on? Are you guys, like, combing right now? Are you guys trying to fix, you know, your connections? Are you trying to wolf right now? Are you trying to better your ways? Let me know what you guys been doing, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to let you guys know what I've been doing lately. All right, you know, I still be on YouTube. I'll be on, you know, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. It's all right here in the corner of the screen, bro. Click it, go follow your boy. We be lit over there. I post all kinds of stuff, you know what I'm saying? Last time I gave away, you know, 20 bucks. I cash apps to win 20 bucks. So if you guys really watch me and you know me, sometimes I'll post questions on Instagram. And if you get it right, I'll cash app you money. You know what I'm saying? It's free money, you feel me? But yeah, man, let me know what you guys been up to. Like, where are you guys at with your ways? Like, are you guys at, are you where you want to be at? Or are you close, or are you not where you want to be at? Let me know, man. If you're not close to where you want to be at, follow my Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. It's on the screen right now in the corner, bro, right here. Follow it. Send me your photos. Let me know what you need help with, like always, you know what I'm saying? Me, I just been chilling. I've been working. I've been grinding. I've been brushing. I've been enjoying my new haircut. You know, look at the waves. Look at the waves. Look at the waves. Come on, man, quit playing. You know what I'm saying? New haircut, new me, you already know. I'm gonna talk about my haircut, all right? A lot of people wanna know why I got the low fade, and I'm gonna talk about, you know, why I like it, you know, basically. So basically why I got, you know, this haircut is because, you know, it's something new for me, you know what I'm saying? It's something new, all right? I've been waiting for like 6 years, okay? I've been getting tapers for a long time, bro. A long, 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 long time. And it just got boring, you know? Sometimes you gotta try something new. The tapers got boring. I was always debating if I should get a taper or a low fade because I didn't really like how the tapers looked that much. But now that I got a low fade, it looks better. I post photos on my Instagram. Go check it out on my Instagram. We'll give it a thumbs up. You know, show some love, follow me. We get lit over there. But yeah, man, my low fade is pretty clean. Y'all can see the waves still. So basically why I got it is just, hey, I wanna try something new, you know what I'm saying? You know, it don't hurt to try something new, get a low fade. Like I said, I got tired of the tapers, bro. So why not, you know, get a low fade and have the waves still all the way around? People say, you know, it interferes with the waves, which it really doesn't. Man, I look tired, don't I? People say, oh, why'd you get that haircut? It looks weird. Or it interferes with your waves. You messed up your waves. Bro, I don't care, you know what I'm saying? I'm still wavy. It don't matter if they took off, you know, waves at the bottom. I still got them at the top, the sides, and the back, you know? So it really don't matter. So that's why I got it. A lot of people like it. Some people were just questioning me about it on why I got it. So that's why I got it. And how I feel about it, I like it, bro. You know what I'm saying? This is my third week having this haircut, all right? My forehead is so greasy right now, bro. I just took off my durag. Look at my forehead, it's so greasy right now. Just took off my durag right now. My hair is pretty laid down. It's pretty laid right now, man. It's pretty laid, okay? Pretty laid right now. Pretty laid, okay? I double rag now, okay? I use one durag, which is a silk durag, and then I use my su-rag. All right, this is old. All right, I don't know if they still sell this, but I put my silk durag on first, and I put this on top. I always double durag now. So boom, man. Yeah, that's it right there. You know what I'm saying? I enjoy this haircut. It's clean. You know, people like it. People still see the waves. All right, like, it's just, I feel good, you know, trying new things. I feel good, you know. So, you know, I'm letting you guys know, you know, why I got this haircut and why I enjoy it, okay? So, yeah, man. Y'all let me know what videos you guys want to see. I go live too, so make sure you guys click that bell, man. So if I post a video, a picture, or I go live, you guys will get the notification. And if you're you know, at school on lunch, you know, you guys will get that notification, you know. If you're at home, you know, you did your homework, you know, you guys will get that notification, okay? I try to post around a time where you guys get home from school, you guys, you know, knock your homework out, you know, you're done playing with your friends, you know what I mean? Mall, whatever. Feel me? So you guys come home to a cool video, you know what I'm saying? We wavy over here, bro. I'm never gonna forget you guys, you know what I'm saying? Without you guys, I wouldn't be here, you know? I know I'm just blah, 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 but if you guys made it this far in the video, bro, me just talking, y'all some real ones, you know what I'm saying? But, my braces. A lot of people know about my braces. Now, a lot of people follow me. When I first started this channel, I didn't have braces. And shout out to everyone who, you know, who's still here from the beginning, when I had 0, when I had 5, when I had 10 subscribers, bro. We're on the way to 14K right now. Appreciate y'all. All right, appreciate y'all, man. Y'all know who y'all are. I know who you guys are. You know, I know who people who's been here since the beginning, bro. I know who y'all is. Don't even trip. If you've been here from the beginning, I know who you are. Trust me, all right? Yeah, man, about my braces, next month, I go and get my retainers. So when December comes, they take them off. They're gonna take off my braces in December, and I'm gonna get my retainers put on. So the retainers are, once they take off the braces, my teeth are gonna be loose, but the retainers are gonna keep them in place, you know what I'm saying? So I have to wear the retainer for a certain amount of time until my teeth are, you know, not loose, you know, they're in, you know what I'm saying? They're not loose, they're locked, you know what I'm saying? Because once these braces come off, my teeth are gonna be very loose, you know? The only thing that's holding them up is the braces, all right? I came a long way, bro, with these braces. I came a long, long way. You guys remember, I had like a, you know, this was crooked. I had, bro, teeth everywhere. I never smiled, but now, you know what I'm saying? Your boy smile, you dig? But nah, man, I know I'm just yapping, but it's cool, man, to make this video, you know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm just talking to you guys, telling you guys what I've been up to, you know, how I feel about my haircut, what I liked about it. If you guys like it, you know, I also want to know, you know, like I said, man, let me know down below what videos you guys want to see. Follow my social medias. If you're happy where you're at, hey, keep going. If you're not happy where you're at, go, you know, don't, you know, go harder, you know what I'm saying? If you're not happy where you're at, go harder, keep, you know, don't give up. But if you're happy where you're at, still keep going, you know what I'm saying? Don't stop brushing, bro. Just, bro, every day. It don't matter if you got waves, man. Just keep brushing, all right? I don't brush how I used to. When I wanted waves, bro, I brush like crazy. Now that I got them, I don't brush like that, all right? I brush every now and then, you know what I'm saying? But the waves are still there. I'm an elite waver, all right? How you can tell if you are an elite waver is if you can comb your hair back and comb it back and the waves still form up, you are an elite waver, bro. All right, that's my Xbox going off. Oh, by the way, bro, if y'all got an Xbox, put your gamer tag down below or message me on Snapchat or Instagram, your gamer tag. I'm gonna be playing the new Black Ops 4 when it comes out next Friday. Bro, I need a squad. I think I'm gonna start recording gameplay for video games. I need a squad, all right? If me, I'm a real Call of Duty fan, all right? I average like 20 plus kills a game. If you don't average that, no, we can't play. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna buy a thing where I can record the gameplay, you know what I'm saying? Get me the squad up on there, bro. We gonna be lit, all right? I'm gonna make a separate channel for that. Just record, you know, gameplay and just throw it up on the channel, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna go as crazy like I do on this channel, you know? So if you guys got an Xbox, put it down below. I'm gonna get it. I got a PlayStation, all right? But I just don't play it like that. I'm an Xbox, you know, fan, all right? I have big hands, you know what I'm saying? So I'm an Xbox fan, all right? But I know I'm just yapping away, bro. It feels good to talk to you guys, you know what I'm saying? Any YouTuber, any guy that can sit in front of the camera and just talk, bro, like you guys are really here, it's the real deal, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really appreciate y'all. Like, I really mess with y'all, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, you guys are watching me come from here to here, like, you know what I'm saying? We did this together. So, I rock with y'all, man, all right? So, to sum up everything, basically, if you guys got lost, all right, I basically talk, you know, I basically want to know, you know, where you guys are at with your ways. How's it going in school? You feel me? You know, if you're not where you're at, let me know. If you are happy where you're at, keep going, bro. You know, if you're not, keep going. You feel me? I like my hair. All right. The low fade is pretty cool. No complaints. You know, people like it. Still wavy. You know what I'm saying? Will I keep this? Yes, I will. You know, basically it, man. I'm gonna keep these videos dropping for y'all. Don't even trip, bro. All my new subscribers, bro, I see y'all. I see you guys, all right? Shout out all my new subscribers. Y'all keep doing y'all thing, all right? So, yeah, man. Thank y'all for watching. And once again, how I feel about my haircut? I feel great about it, all right? For all my new subscribers, make sure y'all subscribe, bro. Make sure y'all subscribe. More videos coming. Peace. I thought I forgot, man. Come on, bro. Y'all know I don't forget. If you know what I'm gonna say, type it below. All right, if you made it this far. If you know what I'm gonna say, bro, let me know. So I'll give you a dollar. If you know what, I'll give you a dollar. All right, I'm picking three people. If you made it this far, the first three people that know what I said, I'll give you a dollar. All right. It's your boy Dre, man. If you ain't brushing, I'm brushing. Peace. I love y'all.